Some folks would say he thinks he's black, or some people would say this or that, but again, you don't listen to what people say. Because people will always say to take away your power. You remember your power, you identify with your power. And if I were to tell you, I'm sure there would be certain people here tonight that couldn't sleep if you saw the situations I was in, at gunpoint and everything else, that I remember my power. How many of you saw this movie called Geronimo, American Legend? Very few, okay. Please watch that movie. Wes Studi does such a powerful thing. At one point, they got him and he tells him, he said, I have vision that the white man's bullets can never touch me. He said, I've killed hundreds of you and I've been in hundreds of battles and I don't have a mark on me. He remembered his power because when his family was killed, he had a vision and he saw what was going to happen and that vision gave him power. Now, a lot of us have forgotten about the idea of vision. How many of you think and carry that word vision and power in your head? How many? Let me see your hands. Okay. Please. And it should be all of you. Especially you women. Because we're entering a time where the only thing that will save us is our faith, our respect, and our power. And again, like I said, this is not power. Because the United States has nuclear weapons. They have probably more nuclear weapons than people. And they have all kinds of, and they listen to every conversation, every phone call, every email, but they don't know the value of anything. So again, it's about your power, your love, your unity. These are things that will sustain you.